Hello, and thank you for purchasing a HASEL Actuator Development Kit from Artimus Robotics. This development kit provides you with the ability to get hands-on experience with our technology, HASEL Actuators. At Artimus Robotics, we provide lifelike motion to the next generation of robotics and automation. Please feel free to reach out to us at artemisrobotics.com with any support questions, as we are here to assist you. This development kit comes with everything you need to use HASEL actuators. This includes a stack of 5 HASEL actuators, a portable power supply to activate the actuators, and peripheral accessories such as a stand and demonstration weight. Also included is a user manual, software for controlling the power supply, as well as a charging or control cable for the power supply. Demonstrated here is a stack of 5 linearly contracting HASEL actuators, part number LC5015. One of the key values of HASEL actuators is the ability to customize both the shape and size of the actuator to fit your exact needs. Please contact us if you are interested in different form factors. The actuators will come shipped to you in a stack of 5, but can be operated in any combination, such as demonstrated here as a single actuator operates. This modularity allows you to tune the performance of the actuators to your exact needs. There are few limitations to how the actuators can be combined to fit your application. The HASEL actuators will come mounted to 2 plastic plates of acrylic for protection during shipping. Before operating, be sure to remove the acrylic plates by removing the black plastic bolts. If operating multiple HASEL actuators in parallel, such as the 5 demonstrated here, be sure to reinstall the black plastic bolts before operation. The black plastic bolts are also used to mount the HASEL actuators to the top mounting bar of the stand. The top mounting bar is removable to increase ease of use. It is good practice to leave the 2 metal threaded rods attached during this process to keep the stack aligned while the plastic bolts are removed. The stack of actuators can be attached to the mounting bar using the mounting holes. If you are interested in mounting the HASEL actuators in a custom application, the schematic of the mounting pattern is available in the user manual. Additionally, our technical experts at Artimus Robotics are always available to support unique mounting applications. Please reach out to us with your questions. With the HASEL actuators attached to the mounting bar, the actuators can now be placed on the stand. A 200 gram weight is provided to demonstrate the typical performance of the device. Electrical connections are made by connecting the provided wires to the metal threaded rod on the stack of HASEL actuators. There is no required polarity when connecting the wires. The HASEL actuators are now ready for operation. Before using the portable high voltage power supply provided by Artimus Robotics, be sure to consult the provided user manual and ensure you are familiar with high voltage safety for safe operation for both yourself and the device. The power supply has multiple user inputs, including a power switch, high voltage switch, and program control knob. The power supply has 2 output terminals that connect to the HASEL actuators. Either terminal has the potential to be high voltage and should be treated appropriately. The power supply also has 2 cable ports. One port for connecting the power supply to your computer and controlling the device through a serial command, and one port for charging the onboard battery. The power supply is completely portable and can be powered by the internal battery or while connected to an outlet. Before turning on the power supply, the program control knob should be set to serial mode to avoid unexpected activation when turning on the device. In serial mode, the power supply only outputs a high voltage signal when given a command from the provided control software. There are 2 additional control options, which include a demonstration mode, which runs a predefined variable signal, and a button mode, which is controlled by an analog button located on top of the power supply. To begin to use the power supply, first turn on the power switch to the control circuit. Once engaged, you will see both the power light and status light illuminate. With only the power switch engaged, the power supply is still incapable of producing high voltage until the redundant high voltage switch is also engaged. When ready to activate your HASEL actuators, turn on the high voltage switch. For an initial demonstration, you can now set the program control knob to button mode. This enables the physical button located on top of the power supply to activate the HASEL actuators. The button is pressure sensitive, meaning the harder you push, the higher the output voltage, and the greater the amount of actuation. The button is great for quickly showing the capabilities of HASEL actuators. Another possibility for showing the capabilities of HASEL actuators is using the pre-programmed demonstration mode. To enter this mode, simply turn the program control knob to demo mode. The HASEL actuators will continuously cycle through a variety of actuation patterns. Here we can demonstrate how the high voltage switch is a redundant switch to ensure safe operation. While the demo mode continues to run, once the high voltage switch is disengaged, the actuator is no longer operational. For the highest amount of control of the power supply and HASEL actuators, the power supply can be controlled with a serial command and provided control software. To use the serial control mode, first turn the program control knob to the serial setting. Then plug the provided USB cable into the serial port. Artimus Robotics has provided a custom program to control the power supply. This program is an executable file for use with a Windows operating system computer and can be downloaded from our website at artemisrobotics.com. This program allows you to select the voltage, frequency, duration, and waveform of the applied activation signal. For example, if you want to operate the HASEL actuator at 8 kilovolts with a square wave of 0.5 Hz for 5 seconds, you simply input your desired parameters and press Run Waveform. Controlling the HASEL actuators with this program allows wide exploration of the capabilities of HASEL actuators. This includes various frequencies, DC actuation, and variation in voltage. The full capabilities and limits of the device are listed in the user manual. In the coming months, we will be rolling out additional functionality to this program, so please reach out to us if your control needs are not currently included. Thank you for purchasing the development kit from Artimus Robotics. We are excited to work with you and apply our HASEL actuators to your application. Our technical experts remain available to answer all your questions as you become familiar with our products. Through 2020, we will be rolling out additional form factors of actuators, so please be sure to connect with us to let us know what sizes, shapes, and functions are required for your applications, and we can work to provide you with your exact needs. We look forward to innovating with you as we change the way the world moves.